win. They're the number one seed in the AFC playoffs. And John Fox and his team on the road out by the Bay. Peyton Manning just 266 yards shy from breaking Drew Brees' single season record for most passing yards. Of course, he's already got the touchdown mark as well. So first quarter, this one got away from the Raiders in a hurry. Manning looking for Eric Decker.
I'll take it. He's no new go-to guy. They've got guys all over the place, and Peyton's confident. He just keeps setting records, doesn't he?
Yeah, it seems like just about every highlight. Here, a little to know Sean Moreno, and he's in. A great year he's had, huh?
Yeah, he's had a great bounce-back year.
Catching, running it, doing whatever. Broncos up 14-0 at that point. We're kind of keeping an eye on Peyton needing 266 yards to set the single-season passing mark. Here in the second, looking for Demaryius Thomas. That's the prettiest pass I think Manning's thrown all year.
And that helps to get that record.
It chews up a lot of yards in one play, doesn't it?
Yeah, so now he needs 70 to break the record. Can he do it? Well, later on in the game, he does so to Demaryius Thomas for the 5-yard score. He finished with exactly 266 yards. That's it. We don't need you anymore.
Why does it seem like they have more man on the field than the Raiders?
I think the Raiders have been playing a man down for quite a while, basically since their last Super Bowl appearance.